There is no light without the dark.
It's not true. That's impossible.
Through passion, I gain focus. Through knowledge, I gain power. Through serenity, I gain strength. Through victory, I gain harmony. There is only the Force.
Guys, just had to drop a load off.
Dash Rendar, I've been looking forward to meeting you.
What can I say? I just got one of those faces.
I take it the rest of you know who I am. Dash Rendar. The Dash Rendar. Handsome devil and the best smoker in the galaxy.
I thought that was the guy from Corellia.
Perhaps we ought to remain focused on the task at hand.
Tren, always the peacemaker.
Just we have more pressing matters, Corad.
Well, if we're all finished, shall we get on with it?
Thank you for responding to this call so quickly. My name is Veron. And it is down to me that you have been brought here from the furthest ends of the galaxy to help me find a relic left on this planet some time ago. Some of you may know of this relic, others not so much. Although I can't give you too much information about what you are searching for, what I can say is that this treasure was abandoned on this planet during the time of the Empire. It fell from the sky and planted itself deep into the heart of this artificial forest. When found and collected, bring the item to Coruscant, where you will be greatly rewarded. Remember the rules of the task. This is an open contract, and you are all here following the same brief. Anyone found to be breaking the rules will receive nothing. Now, good luck to all of you. I suggest working together as a team, for the forest can be truly unforgiving.
So, who's the mighty? No? Go on, big guy.
As far as forests go, this is one I'm not going to forget.
Because of the lack of green, or just knowing it's artificial?
The mist. And yeah, the fact it's kind of not real.
It served its purpose for a very short but precious time. Even now it still does. Even if you're not sure what it is.
You talk funny.
I talk funny.
Yeah, like, no, not what you're saying is laughable, it's just... I don't know, you're different from those other guys.
Well, you've only just met me. Give it some time and you might find I'm not actually that much different from the rest. After all, we're here for the same purpose.
To find the relic?
Well, yes, but we're here to find something beyond the physical, surely.
What do you mean?
Well, tell me a little bit about yourself, Jaina.
I'm not entirely proud of what I do. I just do it because...
Gives you a sense of purpose. A place of belonging.
Pretty pathetic, right?
Not in the slightest. It doesn't mean it's right, but it's understandable.
I'm just a petty thief at the end of the day.
Is that all you are?
What else could I be?
Q. You know I have one of those. No, it's five.
Surely put us one step closer than the others.
Yeah, but it's made of plastic. You're gonna be pretty miffed off, right?
Rendar, if you've no intelligent input to make or any practical help to provide, please shut the hell up.
As opposed to the lady who's sniffing out the sky for a magical mystery treasure. How much of a layabout am I?
You two can bicker all you like. Whether you're behind me or beside me, I'm gonna look for this thing.
Hey, we're right here with you, treasure hunter. Right, Sen?
I believe Corad will be a valuable asset to this team. He probably has the same idea that I do as to what the relic is.
Which is?
A weapon.
Without a doubt.
Well, that's me convinced. So, here's the plan. You with the toy. I want you over there. And you...
See, so you're the self-appointed leader now?
Pretty much. Please, sweetheart, I am talking here.
How could we not notice?
I know what you're thinking, Rendar, and I partially agree with you. It's just unnerving. The silence makes me feel like we should be expecting something.
Like what? Swoop gang thugs? Rancor trio? A battalion of Ugnaughts?
Corad has a point. It does have a certain feel. Something's amiss. I feel uneasy.
You know it would help? Keeping our eyes on the prize.
I don't know, it just became second nature to me, I guess. It was meant to be a skill to get me by when I had nothing. First it went from foraging for food, then stealing food, then money. And I guess I got so good at not being caught, I got some adrenaline from it. Someone was clearly impressed, hence working to hear a deck bar.
Maybe a deck bar is a name I'm actually familiar with.
You should be. He's the big boss at Mos Eisley now Jabba's gone. Doesn't quite live up to his predecessor, but he's still pretty ruthless.
There'll come a time when someone will overthrow him, and then you'll be free.
It doesn't quite work like that. Then I'm someone else's thief for hire.
Is that how you wanted to go?
If you asked me this 2 years ago, I would have said I'm not having it any other way.
What about now?
I don't know.
Something feels different. Not just in me, but something about me too.
How do you mean?
I don't usually take work from anyone other than Havia. He's a bit funny about that. But then I got the signal from Veron, and something felt weird. Something about it felt amiss. It was uncertainty, a lack of clarity. I've always been adamant about making my own decisions and deciding my own fate, but I don't know, I just felt drawn here, like something was calling me. You're a believer, right? The rebellion. Skywalker. The Force.
What do you know about the Force?
It's energy. It brings serenity and peace. It's what lives inside of us. It's what makes everything in the galaxy possible and the very reason we are even here. Not that I'm a believer or anything.
You sure fooled me. If anyone were to make a statement about the Force, they would say that it's a power that lifts objects, or plays mind tricks on people. And they aren't entirely wrong with the statements. But it's also ignorance in what they're saying. But you seem to understand it to be so much more. You've actually amazed me. With that understanding comes an innate knowledge, and it'll serve you well.
I wasn't expecting anything to be living down here, but of all the creatures...
They aren't native here. I've no idea where they've come from.
Maybe someone's missing a pet? Oh yes, the forest can be truly unforgiving.
Still, be prepared for the unexpected. We ought to follow this path. I believe it'll lead us to a lake.
We're looking at lakes now?
Who's to say it won't serve as inspiration? Besides, we may find exactly what we're looking for.
I have a bad feeling about this.
What's the matter? You need new batteries?
Is everything a joke with you?
No, it's being serious, actually.
It's fine. Just haven't found anything yet.
Yeah, it's because it's not near, pal.
If that's the way you think, why are you even here?
Hey, we made it. Probably got something here, but... I still feel uneasy about this place.
Why?
Think about it. This Count Veron fellow knows where it is. Why did he come get it himself? If that's the case, did he have it? Or did he not? Or is he just trying to trap us here?
You're about done already! Shut the hell up!
What's rallying you up? Having a conversation, you're man to man.
Must admit, it does feel a bit odd coming from his end. But what if this is the big one? What if this comes through? And even if it didn't, who's to say we wouldn't find something here? I can't imagine these forests being artificially grounded and nothing ever making its way here.
Still, not the least bit conspicuous. It's not like 10 questions running through your head right now, or anything for that matter.
All I'm thinking about is the big cash reward. And if you had any bloody sense, you'd be thinking the same way. The end of the Empire was a payday for the likes of me and you. But imagine all the stuff that was scavenged by the scum of the galaxy. And think about all the things that weren't found.
Makes me suspicious. Scenarios like this, there's always something sinister around the corner.
Didn't have you pegged as the wary or philosophical type.
I may not be philosophical, pal, but I'm cautious. That's what keeps me alive.
You shouldn't be alive. Your princess on Alderaan declared you dead.
Hey. I apologize for that.
She forgive you?
Give her time. I don't know about you, but something about her gives me bad vibes.
Why? Because she's the first woman who detests you upon meeting you.
Oh no, she would not be the first, believe you me. No. Just watch her, she's not bothered about this job at all. This job could make her rich. throughout this piece around if she thinks something's going to happen. As if she knows something's going to happen.
Whilst I'm all for being cautious and keeping an eye open, I think we should give her the benefit of the doubt. She's here for the same reason we are.
Yep. Is she?
Think what you like. Just don't go in all guns blazing. Don't go in reckless and then start asking questions.
Okay. Okay. Come here.
Weird way, this place is really beautiful.
Yes. Surely it gets tiring after a while, though.
What do you mean?
Well, see that tree over there?
Yeah.
That's the most commonly designed tree in this place. How many of those have we walked past already?
Why do you think we're here?
What do you know about this planet?
Not much. I know that the Empire used to reign here before the Baron Administrator sided with the Rebellion. So, what about you?
About me.
I told you my story. Sort of. What's yours?
I'm just a traveller.
Just a traveller.
Solo traveller, reformed loner, troubleshooting hermit. Is that any better?
Well, the hermit thing I can totally buy because, let's face it, you're a little odd. But I don't believe for 1 minute you're just a traveller.
It's actually true. I've had my share of turmoil. But that's no different from any of us.
You sound like one of those Jedi people talk about.
I'm no Jedi.
You sure fooled me.
So, am I going to ask the first question?
Dash, I'm impressed. You managed to stay quiet for about 50 seconds.
What's the question?
So, some unnamed collector sent us after some hidden relic in the middle of Bespin, and no one knows anything about it.
I'm not hearing a question.
Let him speak.
What relic is worth this amount of effort? I mean, I checked the numbers before we got here. There's only 5 of us here. There's no people, there's no creatures that I know of. No Ugnaughts, nothing.
What are you getting at?
What I'm getting at, Sen, is I'm getting the feeling this collector wants us here for something else.
Have you been hit by a Wumper or something?
How did you know about that?
What?
You might have a point, Rendar.
I think you know more than you let on. You're just not sharing anything.
If I have anything I need to share, I promise that I will. For now, let's just remain focused on the task at hand. Just think of me as a solo traveller seeking enlightenment.
Oh yeah? And that's when I find out you've got a weapon hidden somewhere else.
The fall of the Empire. seems so long ago now. When you're in the middle of a conflict, right in the center, you come to terms with who you're meant to be, what you ought to be doing. And even what you do is not noticeable, it still matters. And when it's all over, there's peace, but also uncertainty.
Tren? Why are we here? Why are they here?
I believe we may have an imperialist among us.
By the Empire, and I'm not starting today.
Are you serious? One rogue Star Destroyer and you're just running away?
Just because I'm not running the show anymore does not mean they can't do any more damage.
Makes sense now.
What's that?
You've been looking for a way out of here ever since you entered the atmosphere.
See, that's where you're wrong. Ever since I locked eyes with you.
The wit, it never escapes you, does it?
Nothing witty here, sweetheart. See, I've been watching you. All day. I think I didn't realize it was you who brought the holopad in the first place. It was you who's been playing down my issues all day long. The one with imperial boots? Yeah, spent enough time on the floor panels of cargo ships to get very familiar with them. Is this true?
It was.
Run!
To dash.
What is this?
Sir, it wasn't you. Well, that narrows it down.
What wasn't me?
Do, they're heading straight for us.
We'll be fine if we keep moving. Somebody must have tipped them off and told them that we're here.
What? But we're the only ones here. This forest has been abandoned for years. The guy on the hologram said so.
You asked me why we're here.
Yes.
This was a trap.
No signs of any life forms, sir.
Negative. Nothing on my end, sir.
Hey! bucket heads!
He's over there!
You knew this was a trap all along and you said nothing?
I couldn't. That message was transmitted long ago to try and lure unsuspecting people here.
So who was it?
What's happened?
Tren! She's an Imperial sympathizer. Those Sith thingies.
Sith? That can't be right, can it?
Sith? Jedi, whatever you want to call this crazy woman magic. She just killed Corad!
Tren? Do you know what she is?
I do. Now I know who she is. She is no Sith. They died with the Empire. But there are idolizers, admirers, cult followers that thrive in this ever-growing conflict.
You think she's one of them?
There was another before. One who had the intention of becoming an independent master of the darkness. Not a Sith, but an individual who was possessed by corruption, greed, power.
Whatever. We could talk about this on my ship, right? She's coming. I don't want to be here when she gets here, okay? Please. Please.
Hologram. Veron. He's the one who brought us here.
It's not entirely true.
Is there something else you want to tell us?
I wouldn't. Remember Korad's mistake.
Trust you. Should give you the benefit of the doubt.
What a fool he was. You're an even bigger fool for not trusting your gut instincts.
How could you?
I'm trying to give you a chance.
Easily. When your eye is on the prize. And don't act like a victim, Rendar.
Well, because of a relic you know nothing about.
This has nothing to do with a relic. The prize I'm referring to stands before us. Lo and behold. So it was you, wasn't it? You killed him! He was my mentor! He was like a father to me!
Tren? Did you kill him?
Messages from the Count were sent to various individuals who exist outside the newer Jedi Order, those who know the way of the Force. Only one of them responded to the message.
You?
When I received the message, and as soon as I worked out the coordinates, I knew exactly what it was that the Count desired. When I arrived, it was then that I discovered that the Count had already found the relic. He knew where it was. He knew what it was. And he knew that he could lure others to it. Evidently, he did.
Thank you. You murdered a man today for a crime he did not commit. You should have spared Corad. He did not murder your mentor. I'm the one who destroyed Count Veron.
So you admit you're a murderer?
You know better than that.
What are you telling me this? You? You killed a guy? Who sent us here?
He never sent us. That message was not intended for any of you. It was intended for me. In some sense.
What do you mean by that?
Your mentor was no Sith. He was not worthy of the title. Not even Jedi Killer. Count Veron was an unhinged idolater.
You dare speak his name, murderer!
I couldn't disgrace a name with Veron with harsh language. He humiliated and disgraced himself when he tried to kill me. And he humiliated you. You just can't see it.
You deluded fool. I will avenge my master, and in the process I'll enjoy slaying you, Jedi.
You two need to leave, now.
I am not leaving without you.
No!
One wrong move and she dies.
Let her go. Killing her only makes you more of a coward than Veron.
Now, while I still let you.
I'll let you go. Come on, you.
God, just leave
him. Coming back for him.
Don't deny!
Follow the coordinates.
Give who?